As you enter the Imperial Condominium building, there's always someone to greet you and your guests. As an owner, you also have underground parking. The renovated lobby area offers two convenient elevators leading to your third floor home. Inside, you have two bedrooms, two full baths, living room, dining area, storage room, and an eating kitchen. This wonderful corner unit has plenty of windows, natural light, and a great balcony. For a private tour, call D. Cain.